going and how that's like impacting in the city at the moment?
Oh, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I'm loving it, man.
Yeah.
You know, I paid my dues. It's my time to shine. Let me get a little shine, you know? Can't keep me down forever.
Yeah, the album is done. Right. It's just waiting in the cut.
Right.
Waiting in the cut. We're going to push it back for a minute. Let the single, let everybody get, you know what I mean?
Right.
Get into the whole thing. You know how you have a whole concept in your mind? I just visualize the whole record. Yeah, I've been dropping little lyrics on people joints, but this is my time to, you know, put out my own whole thing. It's my first album. I'm like an old rookie. You know, one of them rookies that come from the CBA or something,
right, he's gonna blow up.
Yeah, I'm trying to get rookie of the year too, so we put a lot of work in the studio, so I worked hard, so I just want everybody to, you know, appreciate that. Appreciate the fact that I'm giving y'all my life on record, you know? You gotta really appreciate somebody for that. I mean, it's nothing too far-fetched on this. It's actual. It's things I've been through or someone real close to me has been through. Things that affected my life, so it's real personal. You know, for me to put that on wax, that meant a lot to me, so I hope it means a lot to, you know, so much to the audience.
Open up your eyes, nigga. There's only success in my picture. The poetry I pen, I treat it like it's scripture. Opportunities, my brother, preparation, my sister. So, we put them together, create luck. In a world of fake fucks, pride is worth like $8. It's cheap, yo, you know how the streets go. You know that your people will be planning to beat you. So true, I tell you, my brother, I'm so close to finally doing what I'm supposed to. When I was born, the heavens said that we chose you. Other dudes get a coffin and get a rose too. Death, it walks beside us. Get chills with the feelings it all provides us. Life just with a blink could pass by us. Just a silent fall like Rich Dreyfuss. You know that fate has been calling. Around the same time, supposedly you've been balling. Just now you made it rain, but for me it's been pouring. Goodbye, now it's time we all begin mourning. But why? You know you never gave a chance to focus, young brothers just trying to advance. While I'm waiting for destiny to save the last dance. For me, a hug, kiss in the cheek, we shake hands. You see? Homie, you could say I'm bugging, but from the look of things, I think she's trying to tell me something. And maybe I'm the greatest, that soon enough I could go and change my whole status. Status, I'm faded, you had it, and mad that I took a grab at it. And that's cause your approach to the game was pragmatic. But that's what happens when you just pick up on bad habits. I took a stab at it, I have it, this is appreciation.
I like to really come across with a lot of emotion. And I want people to be able to relate when I'm writing to them. You listen to my music, it's not really nothing crazy. I don't really brag too much on record. It's just, you know, I make music that people really can relate to. You know, when you have issues, you know, it's. I just like to come across with a lot of emotions. I really like to connect with people that way. And that's basically how I approach every track.